On March 26, 1776, the Provincial Congress of South Carolina approved a new constitution and government for the province. The new General Assembly of South Carolina elected John Rutledge as president, Henry Lawrence as vice president, and William Henry Drayton as chief justice.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.